we will soon start assessing your hand movements. First, I will demonstrate the action. Open and close your hand as fully and as quickly as possible, 10 times.